Sister Eva! We sobbed your skirt, Eva!
You idiot! Don't ever talk to me again! A bit.
Oh no, is he gonna die?
No, he should be fine.
He'll be fine.
Shut up, Nye!
Stop telling me to shut up!
I'm trying to put the blood cells in either of them, so why?
Hey!
Bah!
Dr. Akai, stop reading the subtitles! Nye!
Oh. Hey, baby! I mean, hey!
How would you know when we go together or not? Sometimes water can actually go well together with oil! Don't you know that? I want to be his oil! Please let me be his oil!
No, miss. I'm sorry. That's not something I can do.
Yeah, you're very rude. How could you say that to her? She's adorable and she can cook. You should be grateful. You're so cute.
Is she a lesbian or something?
Nye, it's not proper to talk about that kind of thing in mixed company.
Okay.
Hey, you. What's going on around here?
I found a notebook. It was in binary code, so I couldn't read it. Do you know binary?
I don't.
You know how to disable a bomb. Anyway, so aside from that, we're just having lunch. That's what's going on around here. But the doctor can do stuff.
Shut up. I can't do anything.
The doctor can do everything. What? You're such a sweet person expressing your likes and dislikes in such a straightforward manner. Am I supposed to call him straight? No way! Hey, if you want to fight, do it in person, okay?
Damn it! Fine, whatever. Just whatever!
Yay!
Whoa, you're really cool.
Hey, you should give me that thong over there.
Damn it, Nye. You just put pictures in my head.
Oh, I only killed you.
Hey, let's get off of that subject. Okay, so, are you his girlfriend? I mean, his sister? I mean, a relative? Yeah? Hey.
I'm a goddess! I swear! I'm sorry! I was reincarnated and brought to Earth!
Okay. I think she has issues.
Mm-hmm. I used to pray to myself, but it doesn't work. I try!
I'm asking where your brother is, you idiot. That, you know, you guys are twins, so you can have the same feelings.
Hey, what's the color of your underwear?
Nine!
What? What are you doing? To my sister, you imbecilic peasants! I'm gonna kill all of you! Right now! Right
to Earth!
Kareki? That's me.
That's my name. Don't wear it out.
Oh, you're still alive. Why? I thought I killed you!
I thought I killed him!
Are we okay to be sleeping in the house with
what
people
the
who want to kill you?
Shut up. Go to sleep.
I know, right?
Like, are you trying to be some sex object? Like,
what? Oh, I didn't say that.
I did! I'm a goddess, I know everything!
Speaking of which, never mind.
Anyway, she had two brothers and sisters, which are Tsubame and Tokaki. Whatever his name is. Totaka. Kokaka. Whatever his name is. Yotaka. I will kill him eventually. Huh?
Come into my arms.
What?
I love you so much. And also, that's a really sad story. So, I'm
going to
hug
no.
I want a hug!
No.
Give me a hug, Kareki!
Hugs are great, Kareki.
No, I'm not!
Love!
Is he insinuating that he's a hug?
I got washed up on the beach. I was harassed. My parents just sold me. And you're trying to tell me that you're a freaking goddess? No, I don't believe that. I don't believe in anything. But you have to believe. If you don't believe, you can't be saved. What are you saying to me? I'm 8! Oh, don't be mad at me. I didn't write it. God did.
Don't wake up, Nye.
What?
Anyway, we have to go.
Go where?
We're leaving Nye behind.
Oh, that's fine by me.
I have to find a way to that planet.
Have you been awake all this time?
Yep.
Were you watching me sleep?
Yeah, well,
oh, no.
I mean...
Oh my gosh, Yogi, really?
Hey! I said we weren't supposed to wake up Nye.
I didn't wake him, you woke him. Hey. You were the one who shook the bed.
Wow,
that sounds suggestive. Yeah.